First impressions count when it comes to packaging. While a plain white poly mailer still gets the job done, custom packaging will make your customers adore your brand even more. Hey, I'm Hannah from Printful. Today, we'll cover how to set up custom packaging for your online store with Printful. Special packaging can add value to your brand in the eyes of your customers. It can make your brand feel luxurious and maybe even score you extra exposure when a customer shares their order on social media. With Printful, you can store and use custom packaging for your print-on-demand and warehouse product orders. All you have to do is order custom packaging from a supplier and send it to one of our fulfillment centers, where we'll stock the packaging for your future orders. Once a customer buys from you, we'll use the packaging to pack the ordered product. Currently, custom packaging can be used for single product orders only, except for certain accessories and products in the home and living section. That's because these products require specific boxes to keep their quality intact during shipping. Custom packaging is available for storage and fulfillment in most of our in-house facilities that offer warehousing. We don't offer custom packaging at our partner facilities in Australia and Japan, as well as backup facilities. At the moment, you can only send in custom poly bags and bubble mailers, but we'll accept more packaging options in the future. Depending on when you're watching the video, please check the custom packaging landing page for the most recent info. Packaging is an amazing asset you can customize to your brand. Make it colorful, make it chic. Make it biodegradable. It's your brand and it's your packaging. Let's say you already have custom packaging in mind and want to know how to use it for your Printful orders. The first thing you need to know is that you'll have to cover a small packaging fulfillment fee per order and a monthly storage fee for keeping your packaging at our warehouse spaces. You can find this pricing info on the custom packaging landing page. Like any item you warehouse with Printful, you'll need to make sure it meets our acceptable content and warehousing guidelines. Now let's see how to set up custom packaging on Printful. Part 1, submitting packaging. Go to your Printful dashboard and click Warehouse. Now click New Item and choose Packaging. Upload an image of your packaging. Once that's done, add the packaging title and specify its type. Next, measure and add the width, length, and height of a single package in its storing condition. For example, one unfolded poly mailer. We'll use these measurements to calculate your storage fee. Then, measure and fill in the maximum outside dimensions of a single package. You can get these dimensions from your packaging supplier. For mailers, these measurements will be almost the same as the storing dimensions you filled in the previous step. Printful will check these measurements to make sure the products your customers order will fit in the packaging. We'll also use these dimensions to calculate the shipping fee. Choose the product categories you want us to pack with your custom packaging. Next, pay attention to the status of your custom packaging. It'll have the inactive status until we approve it and set it to active. If at some point you want to pause using your custom packaging, you can set the status to inactive from here. Now click Add Packaging and you're all set. Our team will review your submission and make sure we can store your packaging. Usually it takes 1 to 4 business days to review a submission. Part 2, getting the approval. Once your packaging is approved, depending on your notification preferences, you'll receive a dashboard notification or an email. Then you can get ready to ship your packaging to our fulfillment centers. When choosing which fulfillment centers you should send your packaging to, focus on your selling region. Keep a stock of your packaging in the fulfillment centers near your customers. For example, if the majority of your customers are in the US, then your orders will likely be fulfilled in the US, and you should keep a stock of your packaging there. Part 3. Submitting a shipment of your packaging. First, you'll need to submit the shipment to us on the Printful website. It's a must to ensure we're able to receive, process, and stock your packaging. Here's what you need to do. Go to your Printful dashboard and click Warehouse. Open Shipments and hit New Shipment. Click Add Items to select the packaging you'll mail to us. Add the number of items you'll send in the shipment and continue to the next step. Choose the fulfillment center where you'll send the shipment to. We recommend you send packaging to the location where most of your orders are fulfilled. If you're sending packaging to multiple locations, you'll need to submit a shipment for each location. Choose what you'll use to ship your packaging, boxes or pallets, and specify if you're going to pack multiple types of items in each box. For example, maybe you'll use the same box to send poly mailers and postcards. Finish this step by clicking Continue to Sorting. Next, choose items and their quantity for each box you pack and click Continue to Shipping. In the shipping step, choose if you'll use a shipping carrier to mail us your packaging or if you'll drop off the items yourself. If you know the estimated date of arrival, you can note that too. Now, the most important step, download, print, and add packaging labels to the outside of each shipment box or pallet. When we receive your shipment, these labels will help us identify your items and stock them correctly. Click Continue to Review. Make sure everything is correct and then submit your shipment to let us know it's on its way. Now pack the shipment the same way you specified in the submission form and mail it to us. Keep in mind that all international inventory shipments must arrive with already cleared customs fees. Then, you can kick back and relax while your packaging travels to Printful. Once we receive your shipment and stock it, we'll send you an email or notification on your Printful dashboard. Starting then, we'll use your custom packaging for your single product orders if they're fulfilled in the same facility where your packaging's in stock. If you have any more questions about packaging suppliers, pricing, and availability, please check out the custom packaging landing page linked below. Thanks for watching this video. I hope this new feature will help to elevate your brand and bring your customers' experience to a whole new level. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and tap on the bell to see our new videos when they come out. See you next time.